says, notice, in itinere standing, and it begins like this. Mark my words, for the writing is on the wall. I am a living woman, a divine, sentient being. You can call me friend. I have in itinere standing, and I am an original jurisdiction. I'm not a fugitive, an enemy combatant, nor a terrorist. The Holy Bible is my law, and I abide by it. And in God's world, all debt, or sin, is forgiven. I am a minister of truth upon God's planet called Earth, in and for God's jurisdiction. I am foreign to any jurisdiction outside of God's sovereign jurisdiction and absolute authority. God is my law, and it has been written for thousands of years and recognized as law. I am abiding here for a definite, temporary purpose. I am a traveler, a sojourner, on my way to my father's land, not settled. This is a notice of foreign law, as public laws, codes, and statutes are foreign to me. I deny any and all alleged citizenship of the U.S., the USA, United States, United Kingdom, and I give allegiance only to God's kingdom, land, sea, sky, and I am not presumed to be a resident, a citizen of, nor subject to any state or statutes assumed by any de facto governmental organization, corporation, or society. I am an original jurisdiction, which is God's jurisdiction, and it is foreign to all human-imposed jurisdictions, powers, and or forces. The laws I understand are God's natural laws. Recorded Bible law is recognized in U.S. Public Law 97-280 as the Word of God, and all men are admonished to learn it and apply it. I demand my unalienable rights from my Creator and deny all benefits of all de facto entities. The Bible is published law, as it has been recognized for thousands of years. No law requires me to identify myself to any person or persons. But all public servants must identify themselves to me and answer my question first. I do not consent to any questions asked of me. The law does not require me to identify myself. Privacy Act does require you, public servant, to identify yourself to me, the living woman, me, the sovereign.